It means a great deal for me personally. You know, I guess I mentioned earlier, you know, having an opportunity to come full circle. You know, growing up a kid here in Baltimore and watching the great teams and great players that played there that came before me and having the opportunity to be a part of it. And now coming back as the head coach is something that you don't really think about when you're a player. But at the same time, having the opportunity to coach for the last 15 years, understand the significance of it, you know, having somebody like myself come back. But at the same time, we're going to make it about these kids. You know, I'm in this to put give these kids the same opportunity that guys like myself and guys that came before me had.
Well, and that's, I mean, if you're going to be a boys basketball coach in Baltimore City, it's got to be about more than what happens in between the lines, right? I mean, it's got to be so much more than that.
I've been coaching for the last 15 years. I've been fortunate to play and come up under a lot of great coaches that pretty much showed me the right way to do it. So one of the things I learned in this coaching thing is not about reinventing the wheel. You know, you do, and you instill the things that work for you as a player, but also work for you as a coach as well. And you try to help these kids the best way possible. So that's what I'm in it for. You know, we're gonna do it the right way in terms of knowing that it's more than just in between the lines. It's about life experiences, and giving these kids a great opportunity.
What kind of feedback and outreach have you gotten from former teammates, yeah, guys that came before you as well? I mean, the tradition is so spectacular there. What's that been like? I assume they're excited to have one of their own there.
Well, Dunbar has always been a family, you know, even from before me, during me, and even after me, up to this day. So the community support has been big. And at the same time, it's not just about me coming back as the head coach. It's about us as community, as teachers, as administrators, really, you know, instilling the things that, you know, Dunbar has been all about over the years. And that's been determined. Being dependable, and more importantly, having that dedication that it takes to be successful as a school overall.
And Keith said to me several times, the basketball will take care of itself, but keeping his students on a path to academic success and thus a bright future, that will always come first. In the studio, Pete Gilbert, WBAL-TV 11 Sports.